When I removed the original Mafia 3 from my PC video game optimization app, Low Specs Experience, I did not expect so many of you to ask for it back, but here we are. I have re-added support for the non-definitive edition, and in this video I will show you how to maximize FPS in both Mafia 3 and Mafia 3 Definitive Edition. And now, let's see how we can boost the game to higher FPS numbers and achieve the maximum possible performance. This method works best for low-end PCs, portable systems, and other devices with limited hardware resources. Otherwise, I recommend checking out my optimized PC settings guide video, as it is more suitable for optimizing the overall performance rather than squeezing out every bit of performance that's left. If reaching the maximum possible performance is indeed what you are looking for, let's begin. In this video, I will use an optimization tool called Low Specs Experience. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite games based on your preferences and needs. Before we begin the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience using the link in the video description. So first things first, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it using the newly created desktop shortcut. Now go to the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and select your game from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience should automatically detect the game version installed on your system. If it does not, you will be asked to manually select the game installation directory. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the in-game resolution. The optimization control panel in Low Specs Experience offers many optimization presets, so it is best to experiment by testing them and see what works best for you and your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with the optimization applied by Low Specs Experience, you can easily remove the optimization effects using the Revert Changes option. That will do it for this video. If this video was helpful, be sure to like it and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
$238,546. Small bills mostly.
I'll have Miss Gale call up to your office when we're done. She'll confirm the delivery.
Appreciate it.
Buying room's down in the cellar. This way. I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out the service.
Yeah. And my cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for two tours, got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job, but ain't your nigga who staggers in his hide on a...